دوكسيكا بوردين كيا مال لها امانو امانو بوردين اند اي سكول
الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم from four students I hope you are staying well fit and healthy in this very short video inshallah amano I will be presenting you inshallah where the exam is coming from the exam focus topic is you know I was thinking about to make the exam come from every topic from form 1 to form 4 but then I realized that you know you will not be able to read all of these very since the time is very small so I want you to focus only the form 4 topic is not all of them even some of the form 4 topic is so the geography form 4 exam I'm talking about the final exam of the Amana school is coming from these five chapters only I left one chapter so you have to read agriculture where up to where we were inshallah the code lessons that are missing you will get also energy resources political geography population mining and minerals so this final exam will comprise of around you know it is 100 marks so all those 100 marks will be equally distributed for those five chapters so you have to read these five chapters well and I'm also thinking even the Somaliland national examination most of it might come from the form 4 in the first term and form 3 also so inshallah you have to focus those chapters you have to read and I hope you will get a very good grade inshallah so that's for all I want to share with you I hope you have to take advantage of your time you have to make more effort you have to always be connected with Allah and then inshallah you will get a very good grade in the Amana exam and at the same time the final exam so that's for all today from teacher Abdullahi stay at home wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh